look who it is.
Today, we'll go down in history.
Love and Thunder is the number one movie in the world.
It's a beautiful thing.
It's a heartfelt superhero jam, an epic adventure.
I loved it.
Yeah. It's the best Thor film yet.
How exciting.
Feel the power of
Thor. Thor Love and Thunder, rated PG-13.
Awesome.
Ain't that the truth?
In theaters everywhere now.